Hello friends, welcome to our channel The Modern Life. Please like, share and subscribe. Don't forget to press the bell icon. Today we are going to see about Moringa oleifera drumstick tree. From top to end, every part of the plant is used for medicinal purposes. The root, stem, branches, flowers, gum on the surface of the branches, leaves or some raw material for medicine. Moringa is a plant easily found in India. It is called as miracle tree or tree of life. All parts of Moringa are consumed as food. Nutritional value of Moringa oleifera is given below. It is extremely low in fats and contains no harmful cholesterol. Drumstick pot contain tiny seeds, which are pressed to make Moringa seed oil. This oil is used in foods, perfume, hair care product and as machine lubricant. It has anti-inflammatory and skin healing property. It is also famous for anti-aging properties. This oil is used for remove acne, blackheads and dark spots. It also helps to fight with wrinkles, sagging skin, skin fatigue, etc. This oil also strengthens your hair as it has essential vitamins and minerals that boost hair health and growth. Now coming to leaves, it is the best part of plant since it has high level of vitamins like vitamin C, vitamin A, B complex and beta carotene. Normally Moringa leaves is highly recommended for those with anemia because it has high iron content. When it is taken as a tea, it is great remedy for diarrhea and gastric ulcer. It can be cooked like spinach or dried and used in soups, stews, smoothies or even chutneys. The protein it contains is the best alternative for meat, fish and eggs. Flowers. Moringa flowers are a good source of vitamin A. It helps to boost the immune system and protect overall vision health. It also has calcium to strengthen bones, vitamin C to reduce inflammation. It is also popular for Moringa oleifera tea. Moringa flowers can be stir-fried into rice and noodles. It is used for garnishing, curries, soups and stews. It can be fried and eaten as a snack. Now we can see about calories and nutritional value of drumstick per 100 grams. Drumstick is an incredible source of essentials like minerals, calcium, iron, phosphorus. It is considered as an healthy food for children because it helps in strengthening the bone in growing children. Here are some simple ways to include drumstick in your diet. That is, drumstick curry, sambar, drumstick mixed vegetable, crispy drumstick patties. Benefits, risks and side effects of Moringa oleifera is given in the next video. Thanks for watching.